How does alliance work? Let's imagine two blockchains, one small, one big. With the smaller blockchain, it's difficult for people to gauge the value of its token, as the rewards users receive for supporting the network through staking the asset are given in the same token, which tends to be more volatile and less liquid than those of larger, more established chains. Alliance solves this problem by enabling blockchains to form mutually beneficial relationships, similar to trade agreements between countries. Using Alliance, the smaller chain can form an alliance with the larger chain, enabling users of the established chain to stake their tokens on the smaller one to earn staking rewards. In return, a portion of the larger chain's tokens can be redistributed to the smaller chain's stakers. Supporters of the smaller blockchain now earn rewards not just in the smaller chain's token, but also in the uncorrelated, more stable and trusted token of the established chain. In this way, Alliance creates a win-win relationship. The smaller network attracts more supporters because they get diverse and stable rewards, and the larger blockchain's token holders gain a new opportunity to boost their earnings, which provides additional utility to the larger chain's token. But how are alliances formed? Alliances can be formed in just two steps. First, a blockchain integrates the alliance module. Alliance is compatible with all Cosmos SDK blockchains and can be integrated with minimal configuration. Second, community members vote on which assets can be staked on their chain to earn staking rewards and be redistributed to the chain's token stakers. These are known as alliance assets. Almost any token can qualify as an alliance asset, including liquid staking tokens from other blockchains, liquidity provider tokens, receipt tokens from depositing into applications, and stablecoins. This empowers blockchain communities to not only attract new supporters through the creation of alliances with other chains, but also redirect staking rewards to incentivize various activities that benefit their ecosystem, such as liquidity provision, application development, and liquidation bidding. Each alliance asset is assigned a tax, which is redistributed to the chain's token stakers, as well as a reward weight, which is the amount of staking rewards given to those who stake the alliance asset on the blockchain. Once alliance assets have been added to a chain, any user can stake those tokens on the chain to earn alliance yield. By boosting economic activity across blockchain ecosystems through alliance assets, Alliance aims to give rise to a new wave of innovation, user adoption, and cross-chain collaboration. Join us on our journey to shape the future of blockchain economies by visiting alliance.money.